to shoot from various distances.
It improved the skills of the armed forces in South Africa, the way that you handle your firearm. I mean, if you look at firearms today, it's very important for police and the SANDF to properly handle their firearms.
Competitors came from South Africa, Lesotho, Botswana, the Netherlands, Norway and Belgium.
The most important thing for my country as a Lesotho Defence Force member is to learn from other people.
Women were not left out.
It's very intimidating. It's a nice challenge for the men because they don't really like the females in here, but we give them a good challenge. So it's really nice.
The competition also serves to forge ties between participating countries. Bale Samoe, SABC News, Bloemfontein.